Most bodybuilders look alike. Huge muscles, crazy face expression, and tan skin. Although there are those who look different, most people regard them as freaks. But to be honest, it feels like bodybuilding is freaky business in itself. You'll see what I'm talking about in just a minute. Alright, let's check out 10 most unusual bodybuilders in the world. Jacques Sayac lives in the streets of Paris. Yep, this guy's homeless. And like many homeless guys, he asks passersby to spare some change. But Jacques is also a bodybuilder. Unlike other homeless people, he drinks protein cocktails and eats energy bars. Jacques looks about 50, although nobody knows his real age. And even though he's a homeless guy, Jacques sticks to a strict diet and mentions that the most important thing for him in life is to make children happy. That's where he sees the meaning of life. Meet Big Lenny. He's got big belly and his buttocks are hanging down to the floor. You'd never expect this guy to take part in a bodybuilding competition. He shoots his training sessions on video and boasts about his appearance without hesitation. Lenny's 190 centimeters high and weighs about 140 kilos. When people ask Lenny about his big belly, he says that it has to do with his abundant diet that he keeps up with to stay in neat shape. It's remarkable how he can still see his six-pack, right? Clearly, Lenny is a crazy person. Caleb Matambo. Small dude, big character. Being only 113 centimeters high, Caleb had health problems all his life. He was born in Congo, and by the age of 14, he just stopped growing. Just like that. One of his legs is almost entirely dysfunctional, which makes his life real harsh for him. Despite all the misfortune, Caleb remains hardworking and a diligent man, always pushing forward, aiming at the top. Caleb is a guy that lousy whiners should look up to. Despite all the difficulties, he shows some pretty remarkable results. Notice that Gunnar Anderson has one of his pectoral major muscles missing. But he didn't let that stop him doing what he likes doing best. Bodybuilding is a thing Gunnar lives for, and one tit missing won't spoil it for this guy. Gunnar takes part in all kinds of contests, and he's a great personal trainer and a perfect example for those who feel uncomfortable going to gym. Keep up the good work, Gunnar. We'll love you. 24-year-old Colin Clark works at a gym. You can guess this guy has a Down syndrome. But ever since he was a little kid, Colin wanted to be a bodybuilder. He was obsessed with the idea, always looking up to his idol Arnold Schwarzenegger, who inspired Colin to take his first step towards his dream. Colin's condition makes it really hard for him to keep shape, which is why bodybuilding is not an easy task for this guy. Anyway, he managed to lose weight and his body looks pretty extraordinary, taking into account his condition. Barbie Steinschall Thomas is a woman who inspires. She lost both of her arms in an accident when she was little, but she didn't lose faith and she aimed towards her dream despite the extreme difficulties. Now she's got legs and ass that a lot of women would kill for. Also, Barbie does incredible things with her legs. She totally adapted herself to the circumstances and lives a good and happy life. Lastly, let's talk about some of the oldest people in the game. Meet Edith Wilma Connor. She's 82. This woman is the oldest female bodybuilder. She's very competitive still. In 2012, she found her way into the Guinness Book of World Records, being the oldest woman bodybuilder. She took her first competition in Las Vegas at the age of 65, where she took the first place. Isn't that impressive? And so finally, the oldest bodybuilder alive. Ray Moon kicks ass till this day. This grandpa's heart must be pumping away like a motor. Insane Australian is 89 and is still going strong. And what's truly remarkable is that Ray had cancer and heart surgery in the past. Guess you might as well call this guy Ray Iron Man Moon. And by the way, Ray started his bodybuilding career after he turned 80. Feels nothing less than a miracle. Alright you guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time.